Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back and finally. Wow. Now sensitivity. No idea why it's doing that. Oh! You know what? I think I know why. The F8 key. I think it's doing that like weird cinematic kind of like weirdness. I don't know. Well, I'm gonna fix it and I'll be right back. Okay, hopefully. Yeah, that did it. Okie dokie. Alright then. I started to think about what I was going to do for this episode. I couldn't really come up with something, so... Well, I did come up with something. That's what I'm going to tell you right now. So I decided... It's small. It's so small. It's not big. So I realized... We're going to venture. We're going to go out in the world and see if we can find... I'm trying to figure out if I should go... North... Something... Maybe go past those... Looks like... Not sure what that is. Maybe go check out up there. No, let's go up there. Let's go. So this episode is just going to be like an exploring episode. Maybe go see what's up here. Yeah, there's a lot of pirate ships. I wonder if I got to all those. Maybe I'll do that later. Alright. But let's go ahead and just venture on and see what's up there. Didn't fix the problem. God dang it. Oh man. Now what? That's gonna be annoying. Sorry guys, I don't... Damn. Alright, give me a second. Okay. Hopefully, this should have done nothing. And... Oh, give me one. There we go. Alright, perfect. Turn it off. So I switched the recording to F7, and it looks like that just opens up another gridlock kind of thing. So, yeah, what do you guys fire? Taste the fury of my double arrows, baby. Barber. Whoa. Okay. Did we already Yeah, I'm pretty sure we already checked out this chest. Yeah, we sacked it. Range check the perp and a rip. Did I say peck? I was gonna say a boop. And then I thought about saying crap. And then it came out of my mouth all really retarded like. Thank you, piggy. Let's just start getting a bunch of pigs. That's a lot of skellies. Maybe 24. Shoot thing. Whoa. Oh, you bastard. I wonder if you got the special ones? I bet you are. Or do you... Did they just... Did they do that? Oh, yep. It broke! I love a diamond sword, it's broken. You can't do adventuring without that. Oh, that's a big mistake. Oh, they're fighting each other. Ooh, this is... Oh, I dropped it. Oh, he made me drop it. You dick. He made me drop it. He made me drop it. Get wrecked. What you got? Ooh, booties. I like. Let's go ahead and change my GUI. Because I do not... Oops. Oh. Let's go large. Just makes everything easier. What the fuck? That did not sound good at all. Sounds like a nuke. Booties? Sword? Ham? Oh, that's right. There we go. Yeah. 21 I can't die with this shit in my inventory. It's too good to lose. I'm gonna make pants now. I'm gonna be all diamonded up. I can enchant them. How many of these are already enchanted? That's already enchanted. That's pretty damn good. But But I definitely need to enchant my armor up a bit. You can get like spiky armor. Forget if that's the right word. I seriously need to get some bookcases in. Thank God we're in the village. We can do that. No problem. I can get to all the houses. This has gotta be. Yeah, buddy. There's two of them. Leave these villagers alone. Oh shit, snuck up on me. Oh, don't fall in the water with all the creepers. Yeah, bad idea. What am I doing? It's like swimming with sharks. Potatoes. Right, that's what I was doing. Okay. Seriously, not a single bookshelf? Interesting. I don't know how long I'm gonna stay in this village. I think I might move to like a new house. Maybe. Seems like a pretty good idea. I remember watching in recent, I was going back and watching my episodes, and these towers right here, and there was some interesting stuff that I never went and really checked, because that looks something, that looks interesting, and this stuff over here, I'm still choosing between here and here, but this seems a bit closer, so I think I might go to the Icelands first, check out what's over there. So, go ahead and put that in there, let's go ahead and put that in there, let's go ahead and put that, no, I'll take that. Bam. Bam. Golden apples, definitely taking those. I might just take two. Those will come in handy. Bottle of enchanting, let's just use those right now. Delish. Golden carrot, I'll take one of those. And put you in there. Potatoes, bam. You in there. Put these in there. Let's cook up. Ooh, excuse me. Let's cook up some pork chops. I want to put the coal in here. Pork chopping. Get on cooking. Let's go enchant. Thorns is what it was, sorry. Yeah, there we go. It changed. Ooh. What? I had thorns. Protection. That too. Come on. All I want is thorns. Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't break it. No. Soul tether? No idea what that is. Cold touch? Really not sure what that is. Pretty sure this is all new stuff. Blood? Not really liking this stuff. Requires 42 bookcases. Whatever. We'll stick with this. That looks badass. Your diamonds get in there. 24 diamonds. What else can I... Let's look. Oh, man. Can I seriously not look through that? Oh, that's because... The backpack. I was trying to look at the recipe for a backpack. What can I make with diamonds? Rift. I can make one of those. I can make one of those. I can. And I will. Oh, baby. What? I thought I had them. No, okay, they're in the backpack. No, where are they?
Yes.
There you are. Open teleporting doors, special teleport attacks, and rotates existing doors. Nice. Oh, yeah. Yeah. What? Am I in hell? Am I dead? What's going on? I don't like this. You know what? Not a fan. Get me out of here. Thank you. Please send me home. Please send me home. Please send me home. Please send me home. Yes! Holy dicks! Oh my god. This thing is dangerous. Jesus. Oh, come on. Dude. How much damage does it do? Do I seriously have to swim all the way over here? Some BS. Rift blade. This thing's cool. Shushy, birdie. I'm doing cool shit. Alright, I'm getting distracted, but oh my god. Yeah, I just want to look through the stuff, see what I can make. Let's get myself even more distracted, but this mod is so damn cool. Seriously, guys, I would 100% recommend this all the freaking way. This game's... Just Minecraft as a whole, it's a really good game. Can I destroy this? What happens if I... Now you, sir... You're going in the backpack because you are a danger. Yeah! Excuse me guys, 1 second. Okay, guys, sorry about that. That was my mother. Oh, man. Okay, let's see what else we can do. I want to check out what this is. Press R on it? No. Okay, so when you press the R key on... Oh, that works. On some of the stuff, doesn't really mean you can actually make it. It only means that you can necessarily just find it. So yeah, most of this biomass. Chocobo saddle. But yeah, most of this stuff you can only find if there's not a... Excuse me, if there's not a recipe for it, it usually means it just needs to be found. Dark web. Huh. What else? I'm trying to find stuff that looks diamonds. Freeze right. Helmet. Potion launcher. What? Balance. It looks like there's not really much of a recipe. Huh. Glowing bread. Glowing and delicious. Diamond spear. Fire spear. Oh, that looks like it's rare, so I can't really make it. Morning shrine. Earth crusher. Cursed bone. That was the thing where I slapped it down on the ground and, like, all these skeletons came out of nowhere. Oh, those are what the essence are? those are what they are. Hmm. Dang, this game. Just so cool. So cool. Okay, let's see. My backpack, I had two pickaxes. Use those really quick. And let's go ahead. Take the arrows. Here really quick. Stardust. Still not sure what that does. It's almost getting nighttime, so I better get going. Let's go ahead and put that in there. Put this in there. This thing's just gonna destroy. No, I'll take the axe. 89 arrows. Thank you. Is this thing empty? Almost. I was gonna put that down. Organize this all out. Alright, I'm getting distracted. We get a goo to the Ashlands. Iron sword. What the hell? Weapon first, tools last. Onward. Think you're cool, creeper? You're not. Haha. Sitting up on that Cossack, no Kulak. Taste my blade. Shooting star. Where is it? Let's see how good this is. Oh yeah. That's real good. Oh, I can hear it. Must be just over this hill. No, dude. That ain't cool. That ain't cool. Gold over there. I have zero torches. What's wrong with me? Brightness up? Okay. Whoa. so now I can see through stuff. Something looks interesting over there. See, look in there. There's like something under that cave. I'm being surrounded. That spider's about to knock me into creepers. Which is a dick move. Sorry, cow. Whoa. You gotta be shitting me right now. Not again! Shit, where did I die? Did I turn death point off? Oh, no. Keys. Teleport. Shit. Fuck. Okay, it was just off the coast of my house practically. Shit, I'm gonna be stuck with that guy. The freaking zombie. Okay, is that my house? Right over there. Yeah, it is. Okay, so I was... It's just over this hill. I seriously need a bed. Just over this hill. I died somewhere over here. Dude. This isn't funny. God dang it. I don't know why I said this isn't funny. Oh my god. Can't lose all my stuff now, dude. Oh, those are my booties. That's my stuff. Yes. That zombie better be gone, I swear to God. That's a creeper. Just get me out of this cobweb right now. God, those things are mini bosses. Just beasts. Did I drop anything? Anything missing? No, this looks like everything. Jesus H. Christ. Holy fuck. That was insane. God. Okay. What is that? Those explosions, what the hell is that? No, spider. Oh, fuck. not dying again. I'm not dying again. I'm not dying again. So I'm mini map. There's a fire. Well, I have water breathing. This is copper ore. Okay, that's what we were looking at earlier. That looks pretty crazy. Let's go to the ice world. Oh boy. That was definitely interesting. How many times have I died now? Three? It's kind of a hefty amount. Take this gold. Good keeping. Okay, you know, just don't even worry about it. We gotta go. Okay. Let's go ahead and enter from this far side. Is that a vulture? Jungle biome. Okay, old abandoned house. Interesting. Ice tower. Okay. Is that right next to me? Is this what I'm seeing? Yeah. This looks like a ice one. Not sure. Okay, so what are we really trying to look for? There was this. There's that over there. And there's that. Generally kind of stuff near my spawn. This place isn't booby trapped. Go ahead and avoid that for a little while. Go check out what's over here. What do we got here? Ooh, dispenser. Oh, it's a furnace. And this looks like another old house. And this is what I was looking at earlier, yeah. That's just another old rune. Ooh. Don't have a really good feeling about it. Oh, yes. Hello. Oh, weird. Oh boy. You're fighting. What? Nice. Real nice. Ow! Fuck you. Pretty damage. Okay, let's go. Okay. Could have been
A serious case of death!
Whoa. Right as it said death. Jeez. I'm just taking a beating. Okay, I knew I already hit up that place in one of my first episodes. Yeah, just a spider. Yeah, I already sacked it. Okay, and then there was this tiny tower, which looked interesting. The blaze in it. Yep. Okay, oh. What is this place? Oh, it goes down. Interesting. There's another one over there. Oh boy. It's like a big mountain. What I'm seeing. Looks like nothing special over there to really scout out. Guess we're going down. Do I have any grenades? I still have grenades. Did I bring grenades? I didn't bring grenades. Shit. Oh no! They came for me. Get out of here. Oh, that's a special! That's a special one! Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's not good. I am so fucked. 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 Thank goodness this is right next to my spawn though. Break the damn thing. Just let me break it. Please. 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 Just leave me alone. I don't need this right now. I don't need this right now, dude. Seriously. I don't need this. I don't need this. I seriously don't need this. I don't need this. So no one can come up and attack me. Deep does this thing go? Start pegging them off. If I had grenades, I swear to God. That's a big mistake by me. So many spiders. Okay, 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 okay. I swear to God, if you knock me down there, fuck! You whore ass skelly. So much death. So much death, man. Just gonna get rid of your asses. Thank you. Thank you, zombie. That's what I want right now. No, I don't want to go down. Get out of here, dirty motherfucker. What do you want? This is stressful. Holy hell. Time to finish what I started. please. Do us all a favor. Gonna make my way over here. What's inside? Nothing. Nothing at all. Actually, I like the leather. That's useful. Snowballs, bones, gold. I'll keep everything here. Let's see how much damage this thing does. You wanna play cool? Hmm? Yes, no? Yeah, boy. Ooh, yeah. Oh, he's coming up. Ooh, they're all coming up. That'll be interesting. That'll be real interesting. I killed him. Back it up, please. Jeez, this guy's doing some serious damage. Ow, ow. Okay. Come on, jelly skeleton. Show me what you got. So much death. These wounds. Just please hurry up. Please hurry up. Please hurry up. Nope, it's that helpful. I'm not even sure. Typical. Let's see. What's in store? A lot of spiders. Now, I have no clue what's at the end of these guys. So, that really worries me. I have no idea if there will be a boss or not. I have no clue, but I can't really tell, but that kind of looks like the end down there. Because there's no really holes. Everyone better eat those. They're fighting each other. Special spider. Whoa. That's interesting. Okay. Catch the hole. What the hell? I released a box. Oh my gosh. Oh my stuff is actually broken. Yeah. physical damage. Interesting. You are a dick. I'm dead. Oh, I am so fucking lucky. Get out of here, spider! You demon! Please don't tell me I'm gonna die. Generation 4, fire resistance. Oh my god, whoa. This is stressful, man. This is really stressful. Can attack me? That's nice. Holy crap, this is insane. This is crazy. I really hope I don't fall to my death. Yep! You dicks. Oh, what am I doing? I have bows. He's dodging him. Like a dick. Your ass is grass, baby. I'm in deep now, Paul. I think I should just get some of this stone and just try to dig more of my way up. Oh my god. It's too much for me. Yeah. Just, god, don't do it now. Please. I seriously need to destroy that. Into 7 damage. Oh, you are not pushing me out. Not on my watch. Fight it out, guys. Between each other! Not me! That's awesome. I really like you, Zen. Ooh, that's pretty dang good. Look, it really does just like 6 damage. It's not that great, but it's still pretty dang good. I hate these mini bosses. They are so... Why do I have bones? You made me drop my sword. I don't get my sword back. God damn it. Not just get my shit back, please. Holy crap. Dear God. This is just so stressful. This whole ordeal. Dear God. Just put all this crap in there. Would you please just do that? And I don't want the bows. Why do they keep giving them to me? Ugh. More pickaxes. That's good. That's nice. Oh my god. Fuck off. Like that back. Holy crap, these mini bosses. It's just endless, isn't it? Isn't it? It's just endless, isn't it? Bastards. You goddamn motherfucking bastards. That's a scythe. I'll take that. Fucking die. I'm glad. No, you were not pushing me out. Oh my god, did that just spawn more? No more. These are the last ones. You're all gonna burn in hell. God. Interesting. God. Get me the fuck out of here. Please. Please. Oh boy. Dear God. Whew. I don't even want to go hit that nether tower. That seems like too much work. Jesus. Bitch. Christ. That was too much, man. That was too damn much. Jeez, alright guys, well I think I might just end it here because that was crazy. So I think I might stop recording and just head back to the house. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. I definitely did. Awesome. Really awesome. Alright, well I'll catch you guys later. Peace. Oh, I didn't hit the button. Sorry.